How to add light images. To overlay an image on another image, first open your main image in PhotoPad. Then click the Image button on the Home tab toolbar. Navigate to your image in the File Explorer and click Open. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding an overlay image. Open your main image in PhotoPad. Click the Image button on the Home or Tools tab toolbar to add an overlay image layer. The Open File dialog will open. Navigate to your overlay image file, select it, and click Open. You can also drag and drop an image file onto your existing image in PhotoPad to add an overlay image layer. When an image is added, it is selected with a border around it. To position your overlay image, move your mouse over it. The cursor will become a four-sided arrow. Click and drag the image to adjust its position. To resize the overlay image, grab and hold one of the resize points located on the image selection border and drag outwards or inwards to increase and decrease the image size. The mouse cursor becomes a double-sided arrow when you are over a resize point. Alternatively, edit the width and height property values in the layer panel on the right to resize the image. We recommend keeping Keep Original Aspect Ratio selected. Unchecking the Keep Original Aspect Ratio will allow you to resize the image freely, but may cause your image to warp. To rotate the overlay image, click and drag on the rotate point located at the top of the image. Drag in the direction you want to rotate your image. Alternatively, edit the rotation property value in the layer panel on the right to rotate your image. Clicking Flip Horizontal or Flip Vertical in the layer panel on the right will flip the image accordingly. Editing the opacity value will add transparency to the overlay image. Move the slider in the Layers panel to the left to increase transparency. Editing the sharpness value will soften the edge of the overlay image. For a hard edge, leave the value at 100. Move the slider to the left to increase the softness of the overlay image edge. The blend mode determines how the overlay image interacts with the image beneath it. Test the different modes to see which one gives you your desired effect. You can add a drop shadow to your overlay image by selecting the checkbox next to the drop shadow in the overlay image properties in the layer panel. If you want to apply an effect to the overlay image only, select the checkbox next to the Use Effects and select the desired effect from the drop-down list. For more PhotoPad tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.